thyroid is minimally hypokagenic, corresponding to the underlying autoimmune disorder. There is a hypokagenic nodule in the ventral part of the lobe. The lesion presents microcalcification and irregular, lobulated margins. The nodule displays a type 3 vascular pattern and the blood flow of the extranodular part is also increased. A U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.